The Île de Versailles is a man-made island located on the Erdre River in Nantes. It was created in 1831 and is accessible by two beautiful bridges. The park designs are inspired by traditional Japanese styles. It has water features, a playground, and exotic plants. The Île de Versailles is enjoyed by tourists and residents of Nantes all year around.